gives a howl to the fishermen and plough the lonely sea, and battle with the ocean where it's in their blood to be. Hear the fruitful bounty and blind the savage foam, blast off the hunters and their proudly sailing home. Away to the fishing ground against the flooding tide, the hunters of the wild, now the last of our time. Through living gales of storm they sail, the crystal sea they roam, heart of every harbour, when the boats come sailing home. Sailing home, sailing home, the last of the hunters sailing home. Sailing home, sailing home, the last of the hunters sailing home. From the mighty fleets of Yarmouth to the deep sea ships of Hull, the famous fleet for trawlers have all suffered from the cold. In Lossy Mouth, Locker Bear, Fisher Row and Petterine, golden days in memories are now a fading dream. Quiet now the harbour where the distant echo rings, Eriskay and Scalpay, where the hairy men were king. Laden deep from storm away, the skipper's chair athrown, legends of the sea, and still their ghosts come sailing home. Sailing home, sailing home, alas, all the hunters sailing home. Sailing home, sailing home, alas, all the hunters sailing home. The realm of strong intrepid men, heroes of renown, shadows of the past, traded off and all torn down. Pawns in politicians' games, lives ravaged to the bone, but still they go to sea and still the boats come sailing home. In Newland, Plymouth, Weymouth Pool, the Wash and Grimsby Town, your shields I'm with Peterhead and the Brook, they'll hold their ground. The Shetland of the Hebrides, in Oban and Kintyre, Kilkenny, Alamogue, and they will not die. So we'll toast the Mallet trawlers and the Creole men of the West, pelagic ships of Lossy and the Senners of Caithness. Bricks and beamers, Cornish crabbers, in every pier and cove, we'll welcome at the harbour when the boats come sailing home, sailing home, the last of the hunters sailing home, sailing home, sailing home, the last of the hunters sailing home. Sailing home, sailing home, the last of the hunters sailing home.